So, the question is, why do you think a civilization is built on squares and right angles? As far as I've known, there is no straight answer to that. My theory is, it is built around squares for better space utilization and comfort. Buildings and rooms are built in squares for the same reason. And also, it aids in better cross ventilation. Fruit for thought. Imagine yourself sitting in a triangular room or even a cylindrical one. Won't that be a bit weird? That's it.